What American museum houses the remains of thousands of dire wolves, with the museum itself sitting on the site where the fossils were discovered?